Greetings, this is a message from the unofficial leadership of Sweden. This is a message of thank you to the glorious nation of Poland for all that you do, and most recently the help in fighting fires, as Poland decided to send some help since Sweden can no longer deal with these sort of things ourselves, since our government is prioritizing the replacement of our own population. And also special mention to Dominique for stating this, that the help is for the Swedish people, not for the Swedish government who is trying to replace us. So a heartfelt thank you to you. And also important distinction, the people of Sweden does not endorse the highly ungrateful words of our government. And for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, it's the constant accusations from the Swedish government accusing Poland of being, well, the same thing as they accuse me of being, far right and, you know, the rest of it. And I can just say to the Polish government, to the Polish people, when leadership in Sweden changes, this will not be the attitude we have against you. Then we will have the friendliest and best of relations, and we will remember that you have stood strong against this madness. So this was just a quick thank you message. Thank you for all that you've done for Europe, and thank you for this right now, and a personal thank you for me. When I feel outnumbered, enemies at all sides, it's a great relief to feel the nation of Poland at our side, the side of reason and justice, or as your party's name is, law and justice, something we haven't had in Sweden for a very long time. And also special mention to the Polish firefighters who are now in Sweden. So, thank you for watching and thank you for listening.